Monty Pandy, Norman Price has found something different to do with his mum's tomatoes. And here he is, the great Normando!
Norman!
Hi, Norman.
Hello, Norman.
Oh!
Oh, drat!
Norman, where are you, my sweet?
Oh! What you doing with my best tomatoes?
Juggling.
I'll give you juggling. If you want something to do, you can tidy the shop up.
Oh, Mom.
Great little gadget this, you know. It's my metal detector. See what I mean? Metal railings. Anything metal makes it bleep. Could be treasure buried here.
Where? There. Come on, let's dig.
I wonder what it is. Could be a Roman coin.
It might be worth a lot of money.
Oh, it's a tin. And a rusty old fork. Not exactly what you'd call treasure. Well, a bit of patience, kids. Oh, why do I always have to tidy up the shop? I know. I'll play Knights of the Round Table. Yeah. Yes, Lancelot. Always ready to rescue a damsel in distress.
Charge!
Mom? Mom?
It's maintenance day at Ponty Pandy Fire Station.
Yeah, lovely things, these old brass helmets. Yes, go in.
Morning, sir.
Yeah, what is it, Fireman Sam? Thought I'd better let you know that I'm... What's that cotton wool doing in your ears?
I'm sorry, sir, I can't hear a word you're saying. I got some cotton wool in my ears.
I said, what's that cotton...
Oh, no, sorry, sir. I just going to test the sirens.
Yes, sir, good man.
Hello, Elvis. Still making that shelf?
No, I just finished it now, Sam.
Aye. Well, keep up the good work. Now then, Jupiter, my lovely, just check in the sirens. Almost dropped them.
Don't dither in the doorway, my lovely.
Stop pushing, I can't see.
Great fires of London. Looks like you're in a bit of a stew, Norman.
Sam, can you help us with this?
You usually put cabbages in saucepans, Mrs. Price, not heads.
Not much difference in Norman's case, sir.
Ha ha ha, very good.
Well, you might think it's funny, but I don't. Oh, Mamma Mia! Lest you be this, Mamma Bella! Silly, silly Bella! No. Oh.
Hello, Bella. Anything wrong?
Everything is wrong. I'm not finding the key. I'm not getting to coffee. I'm not serving the tea. I'm not getting no business.
Don't worry, Bella. We'll help you find your key. We've got Uncle Sam's metal detector. Did you come that way?
Yes, but...
It's coming from over there. Getting warm up. Getting very warm. Boiling hot. Sounds like we've found them.
Oh, cleverissimo, bambino. Grazie. Mamma mia! I have just come from the hairdresser.
We've done it now. We must have hit a water pipe. Better phone the fire brigade.
You say you get me my key? You give me a shower.
Sorry, Bella.
Mum.
No. No, it's no good, sir. I know. I know exactly what to do.
You can't cut his head off?
No, Dillis. Just clearing the table. Right. Up you get, Norman.
Oh, Mum. What's he going to do to me?
Now, Norman, Sam knows what's what. He's a fireman.
You see, dearest, all you need's a bit of washing up liquid.
Not up his nose, Sam, mind.
Yes, that's it. Lubrication, quite right. Close your eyes, Norman. There we are. Now, let's give it another try, shall we? Right. No, a bit harder.
That's a good
pull, sir.
I'm pulling.
Pull a bit harder, sir. Right, go on.
Yes.
Pull.
I say.
No, go. Oh. My shelf.
Now, who needs the fire service?
All present and correct, sir.
Right, let's go.
My kitchen towels in shop. Oh, they're on their way.
There's the park water mains, Fireman Criddlington.
Oh, aye. Here we go then, let's... Right. Oh, this way, Mr. Steele.
Afternoon, Mrs. Lasagna.
Bonjour.
Hello, Bella.
Sam.
Good gracious. Right, Fireman Piddington, let's turn it off at the mains. Well done, Criddlington.
Oh, me? Oh.
Well, I've lagged the pipe. There we are, that's it. Yeah, that should do it, sir. Fireman Criddlington, water on.
Tis off, sir.
Water on!
All right, water off, sir. On. Water on, sir.
Now, you mind where you dig in future, you two.
It's all right, Sam. They were only trying to help.
Looking for Bella's keys we were, Uncle Sam. That's how the pipe broke. You see, the detector started to bleep. Just like that.
I'd have a look in that pocket if I were you, Bella.
All of the time, the key was in my pocket. Well, accidents, they do happen.
They certainly do.